Math 140 is number concepts for elementary and middle school teachers. And it's the first class in a series of math classes that students have to take in order to transfer over to Western, GVSU, any of those four-year universities for their elementary education degree or their middle school education degree.
I loved elementary school. I thought I had a lot of great educators that made me want to do better and try harder so that I could, you know, get into middle school and do well, and then from there get into high school and do well, and then get into college. So my favorite thing about this class is that we are given the opportunity to teach other people in the class, and our instructor gives us a lot of feedback on how to do better.
Group work and partner work and presentations is imperative. As a teacher, you're going to collaborate with people. And so all of these students are planning on being educators in the future, and I think it's important for them to learn early on to be able to vocally express and explain concepts to others.
So the thing that surprised me the most about this class was that you have to do a lot of problem solving and a lot of higher thinking.
I need to be able to make sure that when they leave my class, that they're going to be able to present the mathematical concepts correctly and mathematically true.